B-8112 arriving.
Officer Marshall Collier has patrolled the streets of Minneapolis for 17 years. Before the past 4 months, he's had a different kind of partner.
This particular one that I'm wearing right now is pager size.
Collier is one of 36 officers wearing and evaluating body cameras.
Juries want to see it. Judges want to see it. Attorneys want to see it.
Minneapolis City Council gave $400,000 to fund the pilot program. Officers evaluated several different types of cameras.
The body camera is worn on the outside of the officer's uniform, or like this. So everything the officer sees is recorded.
For Minneapolis police, it's all about transparency.
But I think it's also important for accountability on both sides. It holds both police officers and citizens accountable.
MPD hopes to keep video for a year at a cost of $300,000. Challenges come from the expense to store the video and privacy issues.
To redact juvenile information, evidentiary information in the video, to try to get to what's public is going to present challenges.
Chief Artaud says we should not rely on technology to fix problems between police and those they protect.
It's not a fix. It's a tool. We still need to hire and train people of high integrity. And I think some people believe that if you simply put a body camera on somebody, that's going to change who they are. And I don't believe that.